There's not racist or not racist, woke or not woke. We are all on a developmental journey that is informed by our experiences.
And I don't want to say, like, being a black female, that nursing wasn't supposed to be for me, but sometimes I feel like I've been in spaces where I felt that way.
When we see that who takes care of our parents or who takes care of our loved one impacts whether they live or die, that's why we do this.
Systemic racism is so pervasive in everything that we do that we just don't even see it.
Being a black nurse, being a black student, you feel like you always have to go above and beyond.
Nursing is the movement that's going to change things.
This is not like a one-off thing. There are people in every community, every workplace, every school that are affected by systemic racism.
I didn't have a whole lot of role models in my life, but it was the nurses that took care of my sister that, you know, helped mold me and want me to become a nurse.
A nurse that is very conscious of equity will attune and adapt because the goal is for them to succeed. And I think it's the same thing with patients.
All the data and the research that we see today, it's all negative, and that's what we're trying to change.
I have the opportunity to either improve their vision of what healthcare is or to validate their misconceptions of what healthcare is.
You got black midwives in the house, let's go!
The action word there is compassion. That takes the empathy, the sympathy, the feeling that something is wrong, and then it empowers you to do something about it.
Most people couldn't tell you a pioneer Latino nurse, but we exist.
Social justice and nursing have been mutually aligned since the inception of nursing. It was always to advance the dignity and the human rights of individuals in the context of health. We lead with curiosity. We lead with love. We don't lead with anger. We don't lead with fear.